Razor, be advised. We're deploying an assault team to RV with you at the target location.
Razor 3-2, this is Gamble 2-1 Actual. Task Force fire teams are inbound to RV with you at the transaction site. We'd sure love a little tactical support from you boys when we break up Marinov's party. Do you copy?
Solid copy, Gamble 2-1. Looking forward to it. Just that we're a little preoccupied at the moment. We'll give a shot when we get there.
Crashing a deal, presumed element of surprise. Am I the only one getting a feeling of fucking deja vu?
I hear you. We gotta tie the loose ends here for Keller and his guys, if nothing else.
I guess this is the moment when I ought to say hoorah, so...
Hold up.
Contact, top of the temple, you see him?
Threat down.
Okay, let's move.
Someone's coming. Get behind that column.
The one on the right's yours.
استمر في هيامك وأحلامك إلى أن تستقر رصاصة أمريكية في بطنك.
ليروني ما عندهم. سبق وأن تلقيت رصاصة.
قناص العدو يشتبك!
All right, let's move. Breach and clear, on your go. Waiting on you, Cole.
No telling how dense that temple is. Stay frosty.
هل تفاوضت مع الألمان عن الجواهر؟ الجواهر التي أخذتها من الراهب الأسبوع الماضي؟
It's dense.
Fuck. We need to take out as many as possible in a single shot. Check if any have their frags exposed.
Good kill.
أنت تكلم.
هل أحد هناك؟
Threat down.
اللعنة. لابد أني تعبان.
Nice work. Engage the remainder.
Nicely played. Let's move.
Heads up, enemy helo.
A WMD fanatic has joined the party. This wind will keep the pilot busy for a while, but we need to step on it.
Let's have a look. You've got a two-man sniper team up the tower, 1 o'clock. Bag them individually when they're apart. Gotta be fast about it. Tick off the second tango before he approaches the body. Shit, ground level. Soldier approaching the tower entrance. Don't let him reach it. Tango on the right. Patrol incoming in the central square. Hold off for now.
الشباب في معسكري لديهم لاسلكي. هناك شخص رمى قنبلة في مسجد والآن تتقاتل الناس في الشوارع. أنت تعلم. نفس المشكلة تتكرر من جديد.
المهم أعود وأقول طالما أنهم يتقاتلون فالفرصة قائمة لجني المقاتل.
هل عملت في الهند أو باكستان من قبل؟
أنا لا كنت في تاجيكستان قبل قدومي الى هنا.
They're spreading out. Get ready to engage.
اظن انها مثل غيرها.
Start with the one idling there. He's down. Now, eliminate the second. Once disengaged, the group in the middle. Now's the time to get him. Weapons cold. Wait for it. Take the shot. Three soldiers left by that shrine. We're on the clock. Line a double shot, I'll take the one left. Well played. We're off, come on.
Shots fired, take cover.
Snipers up high, temple wall!
Looks clear. Let's get out of open ground.
Razor 3-2, Gamble 2-1 actual. Hilo with POI target getting ready to land. We need you down here, most Ricky Tick, over.
Gamble, we've been holed up on the Southern Temple main square. We'll be there shortly.
Acknowledged. Be advised, if you're not on time, we have a green light from Uniform to engage at will. Some wrath of heaven would be welcome, though.
Don't start your Hail Marys yet, boys. I guarantee fire will rain down on those mothers big time.
Solid copy, Razor.
يا رجل دعنا نجهز المتفجرات ونغادر هذا المكان
كفاك ولولا دعني اركز
عليك اللعنه let's engage before they finish the job nice
we're going in soft check your corners
tiptoe it is
tango straight ahead around the corner
leave them to me
Vehicle, don't be seen.
Looks like it's going past, let it go.
A little help, Cole. Looks like we're going up. Come on, we haven't got all day.
Ah! Hilo is down.
You have a visual on Marinov?
The hell? Marinov's sniper. I think... No.
What is it?
I think it's Maddox.
Engage him! He's gonna get away!
All teams go!
Ambush!
Incoming missile! It's coming straight for us!
Anderson, canopy's damaged. Shoot through it.
Snipe through the canopy now!
Razor, Sitrep, Diaz, what's going on over there?
It's Maddox. He's alive.
That's absurd, Agent. Get a grip.
I can't believe it myself, sir, but it's true. He must be the one who got us back at the hotel in the Philippines.
God damn it. No shortage of snafu on this op. All right. Satellite data shows the bio-agent's heat signature aboard a chopper landed 2 clicks to the east of your position. Your orders are to secure and hold till extracted. And if Maddox tries to stop you...
Yeah. We'll know what to do.
Territory like this, Maddox is gonna have plenty of cover and plenty of sight lines. Watch yourself.
Okay, let's move out. We're on a ticking clock here, literally. I'll go first.
Still can't believe Maddox is alive. It's like fucking Sarajevo all over again.
Well, no briefcases of untraceable $100 bills this time.
He's not in it for the money. Once I put a bullet in him, at least. A
lot of activity at that bridge. Well, we need to cross, so I'm ready to engage on your go. Nice shot. We're clear. Follow me. Area clear. Go, go, go!
You fit my crosshairs perfectly.
Get in! Stay low and follow me.
Cole Anderson, is that you? Job, huh, partner? Well, you choked the first time, and I don't see this time going any different.
Carl Maddox. The smell of dough brought you back from the dead?
Fuck you and your good guy bullshit. In this world, you look out for number one, or you're dead.
How is he patching into our feet?
That's your new spotter, Cole? You look like a pencil pusher. So suck in that gut nice and tight. I wouldn't want to blow a hole in you just yet.
Wouldn't or couldn't?
Doesn't look like your aim improved. Try holding your rifle and not your dick.
Oh, big words for a five-year-old. You're still just an attack dog on Uncle Sam's leash, but your bark's bigger than your bite. Remember your commando team in the Philippines? Keller and Gomez, was it? Yeah, that's it. Heard him through the radio feed, screaming for help when I wounded each and every one.
Motherfucker. I'll finish the job this time.
I don't think you'll live to get a chance.
Fuck. Out of open space ahead. He'll nab us for sure.
I'm throwing smoke. Be ready to move fast. Okay, move.
You're just making it easy for me to track you.
I get that you want to settle the score, but a bioweapon? Think how many will die. You can't be that damn greedy.
You don't get it one fucking bit! But once you're lying here in this godforsaken dump with a bullet in the gut, realizing how expendable you really are?
We've got multiples around that strip of land. Probably snipers in the huts, 12 o'clock.
There's too many to take them head on. We need a diversion.
Blowing that jerry can should get a fire going pretty quick. It'll give us away, but at least Maddox will be blind.
That's the wily son of a bitch I used to know.
Looking good. Keep it nice and quiet. Turn right.
This place is deserted. I don't like it.
I hear ya.
Look out! More snipers on those towers! Move. Over here, come on. Let's split up. Give Maddox more than one thing to worry about. I'll take left, you take right.
Let's see if you really got the balls to pull that trigger.
As you wish. See you on the other side, Cole Anderson.
Not if I see you first.
Nice shot, Flatfoot. Only a mile off.
Fuck me. Thanks.
Well, you can repay the favor right away. They saw me. I'm pinned down.
On my way.
We need to circle around. Come on. Look out! He's in that tower. I see a few barrels up there. It's time for payback, Cole.
There you are. Fuck! Sons of bitches!
Maddox, stop firing. He's gotta be on the move.
Now's our chance.
We're going up. Let's move.
Heads up, sniper tower, 11 o'clock.
Second Tango, 10 o'clock. 1 o'clock, he's next. Two men left, try to bring them both down. Okay, on me.
No visual on Maddox. We got mortar teams deployed in the courtyard.
We need to get those mortars shut down before anything else.
First mortar team, distance 550 meters.
Check.
Second FHT to the right of the statue.
Take out those mortars.
All mortars down.
Oh, hell, what now?
He's sending in snipers.
Dreamed of myself. It's you did me. Pretty ironic, huh? Wonder how you'll fare.
700 meters. Between the rocks, 670 meters! Left tower, nearly 1,000 meters!
Well, that was a shitty show. I had enough. Time for the fat lady to sing, Anderson.
You talk too much. Shouldn't have come to this, man. Uniform. Razor 3-2, Maddox is down. For good. We're headed for the baggage.
Razor 3-2, confirm your status.
Status is... FUBAR.
Copy that. You did a good job, Captain. But you're still an asshole.
Likewise.
What's that?
Bad choice of company. One I'll never make again.
You got anybody waiting for you back home?
My rifle is my best friend. It is my life.